Oh. Don't want to mess around with that. You know what? I'm just going to dig straight down. For now. Until I find something awesome to do. I don't think there's ladders in this game or something. So I'll just place blocks underneath me. How much torches? Oh, I have 48 torches. That should be enough. Probably throw down a torch right here. No, no, not right there. On the side here. Okay, sweet. Just keep going down. Hey, some stone. I don't know what stone is used for yet. So far, I know it makes arrows and a furnace. And also walls. Go ahead and get some of the stone right here. That demon eye is still trying to get in. That guy is still out there. He's so brave. How much stone do I have? 62. I don't know what the max stack is in this game. So I'm still like a huge-ass noob. Okay, ooh, more stone. You know what, let's start going... Start going this way. See what this way has in store for us. Hopefully I can hit a cave soon. What the hell's that stuff? Oh, iron! Yeah, looks like I'm going that way now. Nice pocket of it, too. Oh, I was right-clicking. I'm such a Terraria noob. I don't know what iron is used for. Probably for weapons. Stuff. Because right now all my tools suck. What kind of tools are they? Oh, they're copper pickaxes. I don't know if that's good or not. Well, it is a starting one, so it's probably not that good. How much health do I have? 60 out of 100. So I need to eat a mushroom. Oh, what does that X mean? Oh, I can't eat one right now. It looks like I have to wait. Build my first mineshaft. God, there's no caves. Garbage. I wonder what I can all craft in this game. Okay, you know what, I'm just gonna go back up. What's that? Dirt block. Oh, sweet. I can build it off the back. Ah, I can't get down, though. I'll just dig it out when I get the chance. Here. Whoa, what's that red stuff? Clay. What can this clay be used for? I know I probably sound like the biggest Terraria noob in the world. So I don't know what anything would be made into. Ooh, I better go. Lock that up. Yo, why am I using wood? I don't want to use wood. Okay, so it looks like night is about a quarter left. Those demon eyes are still angry at me for no reason. What else can I craft? Iron bar. There must be something I can craft, yeah. I shoot my arrows in the air sometimes. Say nayo. What does that do? It can't be consumable. That means I probably can eat it. Dirt wall. Copper brick. Why does it keep saying consumable? Glass. Sweet. What do I need for glass? Two dirt. Joe dirt. Put my shrooms right there. What does that do? Can be consumable. Why does it say everything can be consumable? Probably block that off so I don't fall in it for now. Put sweet. Aw, I can't go through it. Oh, I don't get it back? That's lame. Okay. Looks like glass is out of there. Anvil, what does the anvil do? Oops, I accidentally threw it. You need to make my house a lot bigger. What does the anvil do? Bottle. Pot. Chest. Iron bars, too. Let's see what else I can craft before that. That's it? So I can craft? There's probably a lot more I can craft. Let me destroy that. Okay, let's put my clay in there. Copper, let's put that in there. Copper ore, got some there. Sand can go in there. You know what, I want to use my sand just in case if I get stuck somewhere. Wood can stay in there for now. Wood wall, that can stay in there. Iron ore. I probably will need some more wall. Let's go make some more walls. 64. 64 is... The reason why I'm using 64 is because it's the most... For me, I know that's the most you can have in Minecraft. Acorns. I think you can plant trees with acorns. Glass is garbage. Okay, what all can be crafted? You can't really craft that much, can you? Or do you need the materials before you can craft it? I think that's the case. And it looks like daytime is about to come up. Means I can expand my ugly ass house. Can't wait to do that. I think all the monsters are gone now, are they? Yeah, I think so. Well, I honestly can't get over that. Nope. I'm such a Minecraft, Terraria noob. Let's go see what's this way. I haven't been this way. Slimes spawn too much, though. It's really my only complaint so far is that slimes spawn too much. Got some trees, sweet. Always have to be on the lookout for slimes. Slimes are evil creatures. Speaking of the devil. Hiya! 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 Time to die. Haha, I win. Let's get this. Ah, stupid. Let's see what this does. Oh! It does plant trees. Stupid slime, get out of here. Now there's another one. Sick your shit, slimes. Okay. Quit bothering me. There's another shroom over there. Wait, is that a cave over there? That might be a cave. God, let me take care of the stupid slime first. Now there's another one. Thank you very much, slimes. Slimes are dicks. Really, slimes? Ah. Okay. Yeah, you better keep walking that way. Yeah, you better act like nothing happened. What's this? Oh, I think that was iron. What's this way? Oops. That's why I couldn't move. Something looks very promising this way. Nope, nothing. Not stupid slime! Get out of my way! Oh my god, I'm getting raped by these slimes! Get out of here! Screw you! I'm out. They need to really stop spawning slimes that often. Well, I don't think they can reach all the way up here. I don't think they can reach all the way up there, too. Ah! Stop it, slimes! Okay. Which health do I have? Ah! Those slimes really take a toll on your health, don't they? Expand it all the way over here. I wonder what you can all build in this game. Or, like, how you can build it.